first of Germany's new aircraft carriers is ready to be launched from the stocks at Kiel. She is to be named Graf Zeppelin in honor of the pioneer of lighter-than-air dirigibles. And Count Zeppelin's daughter is on the platform to throw the bottle and call her name.
Taufe ich dich auf den Namen Graf Zeppelin.
The Graf Zeppelin will have a displacement of just over 19,000 tons, 3,000 tons less than Britain's latest, HMS Ark Royal. But the Graf Zeppelin will carry 30 planes.